They were often considered liberal in their theology and came about as a reaction against the elitism of the Sadducees and scribes of their day. Roughly 10 Pharisees were selected to sit on the Most High Council of Jerusalem Law, called the Sanhedrin. The Sanhedrin held the most power in all of Judaism and included members from each respected score and the high priest.